this edition of Daz3d, How to Make It Free, I'm going to show you how to quickly adapt Poser content into Daz3d. There are sites like this all over the internet. This is ShareCG. This is a website that people just donate props, characters, morphs, all kinds of good stuff, but not all of it is for the same software. The great thing about Poser and or Daz3d is that you can learn how to use one software, but you have all this content you can use for both. It's really just an issue of how you load it. So I really enjoy doing theoretical head-to-heads of mythical characters, of Star Wars versus Star Trek, things like that. I wanted to do a Wolverine versus Predator. I can create a Hugh Jackman avatar, but I don't have a Predator. And there is no Predator on ShareCG through Daz, but there's a ton of this cool stuff, exactly what I need in Poser. I just need to get it to transfer. So the first thing you do, obviously, is you click in. Assuming you have an account, accounts are free. It's glorious. There's no contracts or anything. It's really nice. Just push download once you're logged in. So I've got my Daz program fully loaded. And when you're done downloading in this case, the Predator, it looks like this, as opposed to the nicely segmented programs in Daz. The quick fix of making this into a Daz-friendly file is this. Wait for it. Unzip. That's right, you have to unzip Poser files in order for them to register into a runtime file. Daz programs, you don't have to do that. That's what threw me off. But hey, life is bug growth. The next thing to do is to locate your Daz Studio file. In this case, I'm on a PC, but if you're on a Mac, you just go to your main console. Go to, in this case, PC, Documents, Daz3D, then go to Studio, open that up, find My Daz Content Library. Where is it? It's Hunter. And there's all these bad boys. Now I've got, let's see, Gauntlet. Helmet. And now I'm just piecing him together. That one doesn't have the texture attached to it. But that is functionally how this is done. I hope this helps you out. If you have any questions, feel free to comment. You want to help me out, please subscribe.